that will always have your heart. You never see it coming, cause you're blinded from the start. Know that you're that one for me. It's clear for everyone to see. Ooh, baby.
Yeah.
You gotta rock and wait in this one. Come on.
See, I don't know about y'all, but I know about us. And it's the only way we know how to rock.
One, two.
Good morning, North Royalton.
I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Mr. Henry. And today is February 12th, 2024. Only 2 days until Valentine's Day. That's a lot of pressure.
Yeah, I guess if you like didn't ask.
Sure.
Did you ask your wife?
Ask her what?
To be your Valentine.
I did not. Is that an official thing you have to ask?
Yes.
There's like a... Okay, that... You know what I have... No, I didn't ask her that. What I'm asked... I don't understand how to work. What don't I understand? Instagram.
Okay, okay.
I don't understand Instagram. Okay. If one of you could come explain Instagram
I've been trying to
me.
Help him.
There's only one thing I want to follow, but all this other garbage is showing up.
I've been trying to help him for so long.
It's bad. All right, we have. Okay. They want to know what's happening.
Okay.
So let's.
Today is National Singing Day, and there's an event at 3 in the community room.
For National Singing Day?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Tomorrow, February 13th, there's a student council meeting in the Media Center at 2:30. And now on to Dexter with the weather.
Dexter!
Good morning, North Royalton. Today is going to be a high of 41 degrees and a low of 26 degrees. Currently, the weather is sitting at 26 degrees, but it feels a little colder than that. Right now, it's clear, and it's probably going to be clear for mostly the day until around 3 p.m. It'll start to get cloudy around that time, and it'll probably be like that for the rest of the night. That's all there is for the weather today. Back to Caitlin and Mr. Henry in the studio.
All right. Are you interested in what's going on here at the school? To quote Usher, yeah, you are. So be sure and check out the Royal News, which just dropped its February issue, in your school classroom. Also, Chess Club is tomorrow at 2:30 in room E113. Checkmate.
So go back to the beginning about Valentine's Day. Carnation grams are due tomorrow in the office by 2:30 p.m.
So do that. That's a good move. If you didn't get anything else, you should do that. All right. I think that's it. Again, come help me with Instagram. I don't understand it. It makes zero sense to me. I just want to follow one thing.
You can't.
Okay. Have a great day, North Royalton.